Huh? Oh, we're live? Oh, well. Right, more back in Arkham Origins.
It's going to be a long night, Alfred. I just ran into a human-shaped crocodile who told me Black Mask has hired assassins to kill me.
Superior Vigilante is a C grade? There we go, profile. Calendar Man. Well, Harkness is going to die, I guess. Oh, leveling up. Right. Armor. Ah, this looks useful. This I'd probably never use. This I would never use. This looks useful. I hope I don't need both of them for this. Alright, Predator upgrades. Oh wait, that's auxiliary. Stun time for batarangs. Glide kick. I'm gonna go with glide kick. It's just awesome. Even if I, like, never use it. Can't run in the Batcave? But I want to zoom in on the Batmobile. Fine. Training dummies. Condition calm. Oop. Come on. Let me. Ah. Hero cop save 6. Gang hideout suspect. Marconi. Closed case is Maroni. Masked hood. Red mask. Red Hood. Calendar Man to investigate. Killer Fatner. Pattern. Vigilante. We got him. Brought to justice. Solved. Case closed. Well, 9 more. Are you subtly drawing my attention to this pile of computers? Well, too bad. I'm still exploring. What is that? Alfred re-GCPD build into plan. Adhesive. Oh, it's a goo gun. Man, I hope I can get this to be the thumbnail. Print screen. Yeah, there we go. Can't dodge downstairs, that's annoying. I can see the necessity for that. Wait. Where am I? I'm going down to the back, car, I guess. Ah, it's not built yet. Anything over here? Anything secret? No? Ah, embezzlement. Exactly what you want to see from your CEO. Can't get up there. And can't throw things at him, so this area is useless to me. Batman, getting injured is his job. And also running the entire city's infrastructure. What's over in this direction? A cave. So I guess Wayne Manor is just built on top of a giant mining... operation. Ah, and there is the elevator out. Got it. Can't do anything with it now, so might as well just go and get that computer done. Place is thoroughly explored.
As in more than one.
That's right.
And you heard this from the mouth of a crocodile.
His name is Killer Croc. He's already behind bars.
Oh, I pity his cellmate.
I don't. Let's see what else is on the drone's hard drive.
Each of them gets one of these envelopes. I need them delivered tonight.
They're all hired killers, the best in the business. Black Mask isn't messing around. Slade Wilson, Deathstroke, former military, subject of a failed medical experiment.
Failed, you say?
Garfield Lins, aka Firefly, burns on 90% of his body. His obsession is going to be his end.
How unlike anyone I know.
There's a face I don't recognize. Copperhead. Strange. His reports reference a male, not a female.
14 escapes, huh? Well, you won't forget not a... What the...
Floyd Lawton, aka Deadshot. Says here he's an expert sharpshooter.
How on earth?
Suspected of many assassinations. Dangerous, but reckless. Street tough named Lester Baczynski. Calls himself Electrocutioner.
Shocking.
Shiva.
Never change, Alfred. One night to kill the bat.
Bane, here in Gotham.
Oh, hell yeah. Non-ridiculous looking Bane, in fact. He also has to.
I'm going to find out who is operating this drone. Make them tell me what they know. Then I'm going to find Black Mask and put an end to this.
Ooh, do we get to meet Oracle?
Sir, I may be stating the obvious here, but you do realize that since you and I are the only people who know the Batman's true identity,
Those assassins will all fail their mandate if you just spend the evening here.
They'll put innocents in danger to attract my attention. I can't take that risk.
And you think it's a better idea to just put yourself in their crosshairs?
Alfred is talking sense.
Tracking Black Mask. Its next waypoint was a rendezvous with Penguin's men at Jezebel Plaza. I'll make them talk.
Profiles.
Whoa.
Suddenly, entire row unlocked. 7'5". Holy crap. 2 tons? 2.5 tons. Supreme Strength, Fugitive, impossible for an all-male penitentiary. You know, I'm surprised, but I have never actually seen that pointed out by anyone. Might want to take down Shiva first, then. Before doing any of those. Oh. So it was just a, Okay, no. That wasn't there before, definitely. Reptile atavism was brown, now is Burns. Pit fighter, respectable. They're all out for criminals. Like a better Electro. One of the main villains of Arrow. Not Deadshot, he's more of a minor villain in Arrow. I mean, Slade Wilson, a.k.a. Deadshot. Or, not Deadshot, Slade. Wait, what? Deathstroke, that's the one. Phew. Fairly short. Also, Will Smith. Accidental murder of his own brother? Where'd that come from?
I'm sure this is wise, sir.
I know what I'm doing.
Well, in case you change your mind and want to train tonight instead, I'll keep your training facility active. The Batwing is prepped and ready to take you to Jezebel Plaza, sir.
Alright, I'm going to not do the, Oh, hey, I can finally run. I should have done that first. I guess. Batsuit chamber. So, I've only got the one costume.
If you're serious about getting to Jezebel Plaza in time to find Penguin's men, you'll want to leave soon.
Yeah, I got it, Alfred. I'm just playing with my cape. Pretty awesome. How do I get in? There we go. Ah, fast travel. Nice.
Plaza.
Well, where's Jezebel Plaza? Obviously in the bottom left, but Is there a better place than right here? Well, if I drop off here, I can go get this comm tower, swing over to this comm tower, and then hit the objective. Loading. It is kind of nice having a cutscene instead of just...
It appears the control towers you use for your auto-nav systems are putting out a jamming signal. Storm damage. You'll have to go down there and find that out for yourself, sir.
Got it. We're close to one now.
Okay, then. There goes my plans.
My smoke pellets here. Come on. I need to get up and out of danger. We can't shoot what we can't see. Attacking head-on is a good way to get myself shot, and probably the hostage too, but they won't expect an attack from above.
Nobody
does.
That thing out there with you? Are you crazy? We were answering the service call, that's it?
You better not be lying.
Show yourself!
How'd they get over there? Did they just, like, go through this door?
I can sneak up on the hostage taker by crawling through the vent.
Yeah, I figured that, Batman. Thanks. Lifts the wrong button. There we go.
You think it's the guy that hired us? You piss him off or something? Either way, we need to get the hell out of here. Now!
Ah, okay, so Nigma is the one who hired these guys.
And call the police. They'll want to see what's going on here.
Okay, I will. This was just supposed to be a service call. Fix the tower in and out.
Where are you going? Yeah, that's the main ticket. Whoever you are, come near me, and I'll kill this guy. This won't be my first kill. Don't test me!
I can fix the tower. Whatever you want. Just please don't hurt me.
All I want is for you to get yourself to safety.
And he's up there. Okay. Still have no idea how he got up there. Such tutorial. Much wow. So it's a cigarette dispenser. Whoop. There we go.
I don't think this tower malfunction is from storm damage. I need to set up a crime scene and find out what happened. I should start by identifying the victim. The victim's name is David Shannon, a Gotham Optics employee sent here to repair a faulty network tower. But what killed him? Scanning the DNA impact on the wall should provide an answer.
Ooh, well then.
Impact analysis indicates the victim was killed by some kind of explosion originating at that access panel. I should scan it for additional clues.
What was powering that thing? Antimatter?
It looks like the panel was rigged to detonate when swiped with a key card. Someone really didn't want this tower repaired, and it looks like that same someone left a set of fingerprints behind.
Oh.
I'm uploading some prints for analysis. Let me know what comes back.
Certainly, sir. Searching now. And here we are. They belong to one John F. Baker. He's a rather unremarkable criminal. Small jobs, mostly. And that's curious.
What's curious?
Mr. Baker's dead, sir. His body was recovered from the Diamond District just under an hour ago.
Looks like someone's tying up loose ends. I can bypass the booby-trapped access panel with my cryptographic sequencer, but I'll need the encryption codes from the victim's access card. Reviewing the crime scene will show me where it is.
Oh. There we go. All right, so key card goes there. Aha. Got it. I mean, I knew I'd have to go into this vent eventually, but still, good to know what I'm going in for before I do it. Poor unfortunate souls. So, challenges, huh? Worst nightmare. Perform a straight glide. All right, then. Wait, did I already complete one? Oh, okay, completed that one. Got it.
Alfred, contact the GCPD. Let them know about the body. Send the data for my analysis, too.
Certainly, sir. Does this mean you found the source of the disturbance?
I think so.
All right. This seems like a trap. Well, I guess not. Wait, what? Come on. Really? There we go.
Well, well, if it isn't the King's thug himself. Figured it was only a matter of time before you showed up. Sorry about the mess downstairs.
Who is this?
Think of me as a great big mystery. One you're never going to solve.
Didn't make my bed.
Oh, and you still can't hack it. Pun intended, of course.
Well, you know, I figured that'd be kind of a no-fly zone. Got it, yeah. Kind of terrifying to have Batman just go.
Black Mask's not going to like this.
What are you talking about?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Well, I guess I'll just call you Enigma, when your name is literally Edward Nigma.
Those relays are part of a distributed security system. I wonder what they're protecting. That must be where Enigma set up shop. I need to pay him a visit.
Hmm. Alfred, don't stop being awesome. Can I flip the switch? No? Unknown, insecure, good hacker, got it. Huh. Just going up and beating some guy. Oops, wrong one. Ah, right, that's why I never got around to using ground takedowns, because they're kind of terrible. Alright, so one of the challenges is glide for 75 meters without using the grapple. Hopefully this is enough meters, just floating around. Otherwise I'm going to have to actually work for it. Nope. Okay, if I get up there, should be enough. Ah, maybe I can get up there. Hmm. No? Sheesh. Oh, where? Ah, okay. Yeah, going 75 straight meters shouldn't be that bad. There we go. Crime in progress complete. Okay. Perform 5 counters? That's a challenge? Sheesh.
This is a long bridge. I should use my grapnel accelerator.
Oh yeah, I already figured that out. Alfred is great. Invisible predator, explosive gel, radius, proximity detector. I will take that. Get over here. Oop, hello. Come on. There we go. How How do I detonate that quickly? Did it exactly once. Really? Can't believe I lost that.
Oh well, live and learn.
Hint, use counter. Maybe I should be investing in body armor. Boring but practical. What is this direction? Welcome the Wide Wonder Expo. Welcome the Wonder Expo. Jezebel Plaza. Ah, okay, here we are. The Bowery. Really? I have... whatever.
Penguin. Not a dime changes hands in this city he can't tell you about. If anyone knows where Black Mask and his assassins are, it's him. But Penguin's hard to find. His men are doing a deal here. I'll make them talk.
Guys! So, little boys, what do you want for Christmas? Oh, wait. I already know.
Oh man, snipers already. And he's not doing anything, so close enough. Okay. He has the right idea, but too bad none of them are gonna listen. Ah, hello. You look like someone I need to interrogate.
Don't. Whatever you're gonna do, don't.
Wait, 8x combo multiplier was all it needed?
Stop.
I'm interested. Where are you going with this?
Okay. I give up.
So are you gonna say anything before I hit the Y button?
Don't.
Okay, I guess not. I tore your hat off of your head. Are you sure you want to struggle while I'm the only thing holding you up?
Where's Cobblepot?
Let me go!
If you insist. Please, stop. Stop! I'll call. I'll tell you anything you want to know. Too late. I already have what I need.
No! You're crazy! You're freaking crazy!
I can read this SIM card. I may be able to locate Penguin. Alfred, I'm getting interference on my comm systems. Is that on your side?
No, sir. I'm seeing it as well. It's from the nearby GCR tower. It's the same signal jamming the Batwing's auto-nav systems. I've highlighted the tower on your map.
I'll need to stop that signal before I can track down the Penguin.
Well, at least now I have that thing.
Available units call-in status. Possible assignment incoming.
Ooh.
What for Christmas is money!
You know, I can relate to that. Where are you?
Crap. I forgot my pin number. Guess I'll just improvise.
Ah, there we go. Have to figure out how to get in there, though. What is that?
I think it's fair that we all gotta pitch in to buy weapons from the Penguin.
Alright, you got a knife, so I kinda wanna take you down first.
Crap. I forgot my pin number. Guess
oh no!
Jeez, those guys need a bounce. What are we gonna do?
Good to know. Master Vigilante is only B? Sheesh. A man dressed as a bat. Come on. Okay, not that. Turn that off. Invert flight. Ugh. What is in here?
You know, if you had asked nicely, I'd have opened it for you.
Yeah, not happening. There's no ask nicely button. Keep out. Well, that was easy.
Your party crackers bland. Do your breakfast pancakes need an extra bit of sweet flavor? Do you like the taste of fruit? Try my product, KJ's Fruit Preserve. My...
This is Anarchy, and you're listening to Freeway. Radio of the people, for the people. I thought I'd kick things off tonight with a really plain word. But first, a little background for those of you who haven't been paying attention. In the late spring,
socialist or anarchist with the word terrorist. Names change, but the repressive tactics and fear-mongering stay the same. The text I'm about to read you is nearly a century old. But it's still just as relevant today, shows you how little you've managed to learn. Until we break the shackles of our fascio-capitalist masters, we will never know true freedom. So, without further ado, here is plain word. The powers that be have no secret of their will to stop. Here in America, the worldwide spread of revolution. The powers that be must reckon that they will have to accept the fight they have provoked. A time when the social question solution will be delayed no longer. Class war is on. We cannot cease but with a complete victory for the international proletariat. The challenge is an old one, both democratic lords and the autocratic republic. We have been dreaming of freedom. We have talked of liberty. We have aspired to a better world. You jailed us. You clubbed us. You deported us. You murdered us whenever you could. Now the great war waged to replenish your purses until the pedestal of your saints is over. Nothing better can you do to protect your stolen millions, your usurping fame, than to direct all the power of the murderous institutions you created your exclusive defense against the working multitudes rising to a more human conception of life. The jails, the dungeons you rear to bury all protesting voices, are now replenished with languishing conscientious workers. Never satisfied, you increase their number every day. It is history of yesterday that your gunmen were shooting and murdering unarmed masses by the wholesale. It has been the history of every day in your regime. And now all prospects are even worse. Do not expect us to sit down and pray and cry. We accept your challenges and need to stick to our war duties. We know that all you do is for your defense of the class. We also know that the proletariat has the same right to protect itself. Their presence is suffocated, their mouths muzzled. We need to speak for them, the voice of dynamite, through the mouth of guns. Do not say we are acting cowardly because we keep hiding. Do not say it is abominable. War. Class war. And you were the first to wage it under cover of the powerful institutions you call order in the darkness of your laws behind the guns of your boneheaded slaves. No liberty to you except for yours. The working people also have a right to freedom. And their rights, our own rights, we have set our minds to protect at any price. We are not many, perhaps more than you dream of. But are all determined to fight to the last. Till a man remains buried in your bastilles, till a hostage of the working class is left to the tortures of your police system, and will never rest until your fall is complete, and the laboring masses have taken possession of all that rightly belongs to them. There will be bloodshed. We will not dodge. There will have to be murder. We will kill because it is necessary. There will have to be destruction. We will destroy to rid the world of your tyrannical institutions. We are ready to do anything and everything to suppress the capitalist class. Just as you are doing anything and everything to suppress the proletarian revolution. Our mutual position is pretty clear. What has been done by us so far is only a warning that there are friends of popular liberty still living. Only now we are getting into the fight. You will have a chance to see what liberty-loving people can do. Do not seek to believe that we are the Germans or the devil's paid agents. You know well.
Interesting, the Batman already had this one decoded.
And no vulgar liability. I never hope that your cops and your hounds will ever succeed in ridding the country of the anarchist germ that pulses in our veins. We know how we stand with you and know how to take care of ourselves. Besides, you will never get all of us, and we multiply now with you. Just wave the signs of your fate. Since privilege and riches have turned your head. Long live social revolution. Down with tyranny. The pamphlet was signed. The anarchist fighters. There's a lot in the flyer to digest and discuss. But I know a lot of you out there can sympathize with the ideas expressed inside. You've tried working within the political machine. But the deck is stacked against us. The system is not designed to be an engine for change. It's more like a vacuum, pulling in all our grievances and then dumping them into the trash. We want to be heard. We need to speak out. And words alone aren't going to cut it. This is anarchy, and you're listening to Freeway. Radio of the people, for the people. I thought I'd kick things off tonight.
Well, that was certainly a good deal of work put into something that people are probably never, ever going to listen to.
Multiple suspects attempting to evade capture. Dispatch, 1-2 Gotham. Which side should I hit first?
Well, police chatter isn't much, at least. I distinctly hear something around here. Hello. Focus mode. Five counters, 8x combo multiplier, special combo takedowns, free flow focus unlocked. What is that? Ah, okay. Score a combat variation bonus of 3 or more in one fight. Okay then. Shouldn't be too bad. Oh, is this explodable? Yeah, that's definitely something that I need to break. How do I break that? Can I kick? No. Ah, there it goes.
An encrypted data drive. Looks like it's part of a larger set. If I can collect enough of these, I should be able to read the file.
Interesting. Didn't even know that was there. How do I view the map? Okay, so turn around, and there should be a relay over in this area. Oh. Is it this right here? Oh, crud. Probably should have checked and saw who had a gun first. Nope. Ah, come on. That guy. Yes. You ready? I keep on hitting detective mode instead of the quick throw button.
Out of the way, Gotham's mine for the taking. And sooner than I thought.
The Penguin's pretty pissed off about the...
Ooh, leveled up. Heat signature concealment, proximity detector. Well, this I'm gonna have to go toward to get quick silent takedown. So might as well grab it.
Still going south. Yeah, if I was involved in that, I'd be on my way out of the city.
Alright, map. Alright, need to turn around and... Huh. So I have to go through the gate? Alright then. What was that? Should be right up there. Ah, I see it.
Whatever these relays are protecting, it can't be good. I should destroy any more I come across.
Well, now I know what they look like. What's this? Where does it go to? Whoop, nope. I have no idea what that did. So I have to press both these buttons. Yeah, I can see that. Wow, that was a combat variation of three or more? Sheesh. Door locked. Okay then. Hat shop. Okay, so I have to get over and press both buttons at the same time somehow. All right. Easy. But now what? Are there three?
Hi, Sam.
Hello. All right. Oh, hello. Okay, turn around. Really? I am not very good at this, apparently. Slow down. Hit button. All right. Get over here. Press button. Press button. I don't know what that did. Oh well. Network relay down here. Oh, hello.
You don't know who you're messing with.
All right, so there should be another one over there. Ah, okay, I can set waypoints. Don't worry, I'm just casually hitting you. Get this one. I'm not even here for you. Give me a minute. Okay, there we go. Yeesh. Capable vigilante. D rank. Oh, I'm smashing stuff. Don't worry about it. Ah, dang it. It's down here. So I gotta get down here again. Whoop, nope. What is this? Okay. And there should be one directly left. I didn't even mean to get down here. Give me a minute. All right, now how do I get back up there? All right. And there it goes, last one. Whew. All right, have to go farther down the story for that, so. Close combat upgrades it is. God damn it. Of course, as soon as I set the thing off. What did this do? Okay, that's not it. Hmm. So what did the relays do again? Access server at Enigma HQ. Okay. So, Enigma HQ was where again? Ah, okay. Casually drop from the sky, beat up three people. Don't even care. What is this, then? Alright, start over here. That was an exit sign, not anything I care about. He says a crocodile broke him out. There it is. Ah, dang it. All of you do, but none of you are going to get them. There. Now where was I going? To that. Got it. Oh, wait, there it is. So this is going to require me to land on each of these in sequence without touching the ground. I don't have any kind of thing for that, though. Ah, I see you.
The bat is real?
Not your problem.
What is this freak?
Now, as I was attempting to do before you so rudely interrupted me, I need to get up there to get that thing, I guess. Okay, I don't know how I am going to do that now. Oh. Well, that works. Now, what is... Oh, that's an exit sign. Where am I going? Oh. What is that? Oh, it's just a light. So up there then? Aha! And dive bomb. Aha. Oh, hello. Someone's shooting at me for no reason? I'm gonna ignore that. Oh. Whoops. Whoops, wrong ones. Sorry. Didn't mean to do that. Thought you were the guys I was coming after. Aha! Okay, auxiliary upgrades. Free flow focus versus range amplifier. That's going to be needed for puzzles. Power gadgets, shock, sonic. And there we go. Flagrant abuse of authority. All right. Now, how do I get behind this? Oh, duh. Explosives. Well, that was a fast level.
Damage can never be repaired. Tomorrow morning, when I release everything I've got, the city's going to collapse. Resignation
What can be destroyed by the truth should be.
I figured you'd try and get all caveman on my equipment. It's password protected, I'm afraid, with 10,000 volts of electricity. You lost, Batman. Might as well head home and get some rest. With everyone's deepest, darkest secrets about to go on public display, I've got a feeling tomorrow's going to be a very busy day for you.
One way or another, I'm shutting you down. Destroying all the network relays will let me access his server. It's the only way to stop him. Those must be the handlers he was talking about. I can use them to track down the extortion data he's been collecting.
Hmm. Well, fine then. At least now I've got a new batch of things to do. Anyway, I'm gonna cut it here.